Hello and welcome to Fieldwire. Submittals are critical project assets that ensure the correct materials, products, or equipment are installed on the project. In this video, we will show you how to manage and track your submittals from submission through closing and distribution. Please note, submittals are a feature on our Business Plus tier. For details on how to enable submittals on your project, creating companies, and configuring permissions, check out our Getting Started with Business Plus video. The Submittals tab is a native feature on the Fieldwire app that is accessible from your project toolbar under the Project Management heading, right below your Field Management tools. When you click on the Submittals tab, you will see your project's submittal log in the main viewing window. At the top of the log, there is a summary bar that tells you how many submittals are drafted, requested, pending review, approval or close, as well as how many submittals are closed or void. Below the summary bar, the submittal log can be sorted by each of the column headers by clicking on them. The submittal number is a combination of the submitting company's company code and the consecutive number of the submittal in the order it was generated by that company. The submitting company is the company who submits the submittal on Fieldwire. To filter the log, click on any of the tabs below the submittals heading on your project toolbar. You can filter to My Submittals, which are submittals currently assigned to you, Watched Submittals, which are submittals you have been added to as a watcher, All Submittals, which are all submittals regardless of assignee or status. You can also click on your company name to see any submittals assigned to someone in your company, whether you are a watcher or not. You can filter by additional parameters like type, submitting company, or last updated by clicking on the Filter Submittals button in the upper right of the submittal log screen. There are two ways to create submittals: individually by clicking plus new submittal, or in bulk by clicking import submittals. Check out the specifications video to see how to extract your submittal log for import directly from the project specifications. To create an individual submittal, click the plus new submittal button and pick a name for the submittal. You will be able to sort by the name column, so feel free to add any identifying names that you would like to be able to sort by later. Next, choose the submittal type. If you have multiple types, choose the primary type that the field will be most likely to search for. Next, search for a relevant spec section to link to the submittal. Add a general description of what areas of the project are covered by this submittal. That's it. You have created a draft of a submittal. Now you can add additional submittal details to the submittal in the details section on the right. You can add an additional reference number if applicable, update the submittal type, add a lead time, required on-site date, or edit the description you wrote. You can also view the full activity log of the submittal from here, including time-stamped messages and activities, to be sure you can audit the full history of the submittal at any time. Watchers are people who can view the submittal but are not necessarily assigned the submittal. Watchers can be added at any time during the submittal process from the Watchers tab on the submittal side panel. Be sure to add all relevant parties as a watcher to ensure they are notified as the submittal progresses. If you already have the submittal file, you can upload the file and click Send to submit for approval. If you do not have the submittal yet, you can request a submission by assigning to an email or user that is responsible for providing the submittal. Once the submittal has been uploaded or reviewed, it can be submitted for approval by clicking on the Submit button at the top of the submittal. From here, you can select either a project user or submit to an email of an external user, which will send an email, including all the submittal details in the body of the email, as well as a link to any attachments. The recipient can then respond to the email, which will be sent to the email of whoever submitted for approval. If you also want to send a PDF export with all the submittal details from Fieldwire, select Email from the Actions menu to send a PDF export of the submittal with links to all attachments. If the approver is an external email, you can click on the Respond on Behalf button to add a response and attachment from your email or other external system. If the approver is on the platform, they will be able to add a response, attachment, and notes directly on Fieldwire. Please note, an attachment must be included in the response, otherwise, they will not be able to submit the response. If the response is Revise and Resubmit, you will be able to submit a revised submittal by clicking Create Revision. The cycle of approval to revision can be completed as many times as necessary, and the revisions will stack up chronologically, keeping the detailed history of the communication. From the field, however, the user will only see the most recent response by default and will need to click the Show History button to see the full history of the back and forth communication. Once the response is logged, the lead company will be able to close the submittal or create a revision. When the submittal is closed, they can then share the official submittal response with anyone as a watcher. To share a full log of your submittals, click the Generate Report button to export a CSV or PDF report of all submittals based on the filters currently applied. A summary of the filtered submittals by status will be displayed at the top of the PDF report. A more detailed log will be displayed below in order of submittal number. The CSV report will provide a list of all submittals that can be organized based on the columns, including the linked specification number, submittal number, name, status, and the submit by, submitted, approved by, approved, and last modified dates, as well as the assignee and a link to the submittal on Fieldwire. From the mobile app, anyone on the project will be able to see the project submittals that are pending review, approved, or closed. You will be able to see the most recent communication with the option to show all history if you would like more context. When a spec section is linked to the plans, any linked submittals will also be visible from the linked spec section. For more detailed information on submittals, please check out our help article linked in the description box. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.